परिसरातील श्री विद्याभवन शाळेत आज 26 जानेवारी रोजी देशाच्या 74व्या प्रजासत्ताक दिनानिमित्त विधान परिषद उपसभापती डॉ नीलम गोऱ्हे यांच्या हस्ते ध्वजवंदन करण्यात आले. यावेळी श्री विद्याभवन शाळेला डॉ गोऱ्हे यांनी 2 संगणक आणि प्रिंटर देण्यात येईल असे जाहीर केले. या कार्यक्रमाला शाळेच्या प्राचार्या सुचित्रा साठे, शिवसेनेच्या जिल्हा संघटिका स्वाती ढमाले, पोलीस अधीक्षक चौधरी, पत्रकार पांडुरंग दातीर, ग्रामपंचायत सदस्य विकास गोळे, पालकवर्ग, विद्यार्थी आदी उपस्थित होते. विद्यार्थ्यांना मार्गदर्शन करताना डॉ नीलम गोऱ्हे म्हणाल्या, शाळा महाविद्यालयांमध्ये सेफ कॅम्पस योजना राबविण्याची आवश्यकता असल्याचे, विद्यार्थिनींनी कोणतेही समस्या असल्यास त्यावर तक्रार दाखल करण्यासाठी तक्रार पेटी असावी.
There is a campaign which has been taken with the help of government of Maharashtra by me, Safe Campus scheme. And that Safe Campus includes both the issues, not in this school at all. And many schools have got their own very nice rules and regulations. But there is a law, some of the children who are in other standards, higher standards, they will be able to understand. There is a law called as anti-ragging law. म्हणजे एकमेकाची छेडछाड करतं किंवा त्यांना त्रास देणं एकमेकाला, याला कायद्याने बंधन आहे की तसं करता येणार नाही. ऑल्सो देर इज अनदर पार्ट विच इज बीन डन बाय दॅट इज कॉल्ड इज बुलिंग. सो अदर चिल्ड्रेन दे कम टुगेदर 2 or 3 अँड दे स्टार्ट टीजिंग अनदर पर्सन, दे ट्राय टू आयसोलेट. दिस हॅज ऑल्सो हॅपन इन अदर स्कूल्स, सो विच नीड्स टू बी रिस्ट्रेन. सो वेन वी आर थिंकिंग अबाउट सेफ कॅम्पस अलॉंग विथ अँटी रॅगिंग, ऑल्सो इट हॅज टू बी सेफ कॅम्पस फॉर विमेन. But when I look at you, girls in the school, I am very sure that many mischief mongers will be afraid of you. I can see confidence in your mind, and if there is a confidence, we can always see that generally a anti-social element will not even dare to do any mischief. So anti-ragging law has been passed by the government. There is also law for safe campus, and there are also certain laws which are quite helpful.
Dear children, today is Republic Day. It's a very proud to be an Indian. I feel myself that I am given a precious gift from the universe, that we are born in India. So we call our nation as Bharat Ma. None other cities or none other country don't have the pride to have such a wonderful moment in the life which we are having in our school, in our country, in our home, and in our village, in our city. Isn't it? So always be a proud to be an Indian. Children, all the soldiers, they are sacrificing their life on the border, and we are very happy and we are living our life because of them. So don't forget them. Have your life. It's a very precious. Use it in a good way. You are the tomorrow's nation creator. Everything is in your hand. So dear children, what are the things you are getting from us? Each and every year I'm giving a wonderful guest to be a role model in front of you. Everyone try to achieve something from that. Today when you are going home, take a little part of today's program in your mind and be a wonderful Indian. Your parents, your school, your neighbors, your well-wishers, everyone should be proud of you. I'm so glad to be a principal of Vidyabhavan school. Each and every child every year giving a benchmark to the school, and I hope that our school will be the best school in India in a later future. And one good news for all the parents and children, this year we are starting CBSE school in Chakan. The name of the school will be Sri Vidyabhavan National CBSE School, and I'm feeling proud to having such a wonderful unit over there. And ma'am, we have started our school in 2005 with the 63 students. Now in our school strength is 1200 students. More than 1000 students have gotten the education and they've gone out to in a good places. Some of my children, they are in having MBBS, they are doing good jobs in IT park, and one of that girl, she's in aircraft, she's have a good thing over there. So I feel very proud to be a mother of Vidyabhavan school, and it's a very precious day for me having such a beautiful festival of 26 January we are celebrating in our school with a beautiful personality in us. Thank you so much for this wonderful day and wonderful moment. Thank you Unions for giving me such a good opportunity to have a principalship in my school. Thank you so much.